Alright, what's up guys? This is going to be chapter 2 of our series where we're playing as the Vikings. I have no idea what this is going to be like. I know the knight one is very good, but I have heard that you are riding horses in this, which is kind of cool, and there's a lot of pretty intense fighting. And I heard this one's the people's favorite, is the Viking one. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. But the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn. And then we did something about it. Come to do something about our people's vermin problem.
Ooh, Jesus, we're already getting messed up by them all. Oh wait, ooh. There we go. Trying to get used to that little tack. I did choose a female character. I thought it'd What the heck? We have fire? Fireballs?
Let's burn that gate down!
So, I chose a girl character because I had a boy the last one, so I was like, you know what? Why not have a girl? Oh, shoot! We just knocked that down. And, okay. That's kind of horrible. Ooh. I don't like this girl. Making me mad. What the hell is that? I can't hit her. I'm too slow with this guy. Alright, I need to get used to this character, pretty much.
The hell with you all?
That gate. Let's burn it.
What gate? Where's the gate? There it is. This is pretty sweet. I like how it goes a year later to where we're attacking each other, like they're saying. So this is like a year after all that happened, which is actually pretty cool. I don't mind how they set that up. Can I run through it? Do I know what's this? Potatoes!
Food!
Told you.
Come! That's what we came for. Let's find the rest. For our people. They had stolen their own people's food.
The raider can cancel a chain to perform an unblockable zone attack. Unblockable attacks are blocked. I have to push them both at the same time?
We were there to take it back.
Die!
Oh, that's kind of weird. It's awkward to push that at the same time. Alright, let's see here.
There's too many of them!
Burn everything!
Okay. There's too many of them.
Protect this.
Way too many Vikings. I still don't understand why this Viking looks like a knight. because that's not normal. Whoa, what the heck? I've never noticed that while playing this. They, like, decay. Alright,
Surrender! The food is life for our people! Guard it!
More potatoes!
Join the warborn! No need to die!
So if I throw it like this. Yeah, that works pretty good.
We're winning! Keep driving them back!
This little grab thing's OP. I can see why people use it in multiplayer. I mean, holy crap. So we're fighting each other, so we're still fighting the Vikings. We're still the bad guys. Oh, what the... Yeah, this Viking guy's pretty OP, if I'm gonna be honest.
Burn them out.
Even if their mastery of steel is not as complete as ours.
Not saying in this, it doesn't matter in the campaign, but in the multiplayer, I could see where this guy would be OP, and he wasn't OP, it seemed like, but he is definitely one of the easier characters you can use to take down people like I just did there. And then this move, the unstoppable move. So yeah, I can see where people get pissed off at. Ooh, I just built fire. Jesus, why is there so many people here? Okay, I just need to go do the objective. Let's just go away from here. We gotta just burn a bunch of places. There's way too many people there. Is there bad guys? No.
You don't have to die! Surrender!
Oh, I have to. Okay. I'm out of those. Oh, Jesus. I thought that was unbreakable. Take her down.
This is ours now.
All right, so need to take out this one. That'll light on fire now. So I think these guys leveled up too, actually. They have 3 bars, it looks like now. I'll take one of those. Alright, need to go destroy this.
Join us!
No. Just open up the food. Obviously, it's in there.
Guard this!
Yeah, guard it. Alright, get off, please. I hate those little guys. They're really annoying. Does this have the guard towers? No. Oh, I'm on fire. No!
This won't take
them. Ah, no. I'm trying to catch them all on fire. Does that work good? Oh, you're gonna die. Yep, that worked pretty damn good. Alright, those are cool. Those are way better than what I had before. Whoa, that's an enemy. I thought they said that was unblockable! That do damage?
Burn them out!
I'm out of stamina. This guy runs out of stamina way too quick. Whoa.
We will have enough.
What's this one? Ooh, nut shot. Oh, that was cool. Did I knock him down too? Or did I get a double takedown? This guy runs out of stamina quick and it's annoying me. Alright, gotta catch that thing on fire. Let's go over here. What do I do? Just knock this down? Oh. And then food. Yay!
Has brought us bounty.
Know it. Whoa, bad guy. So, I'm trying to think. Because I know that Napoleon's supposed to be the antagonist of this campaign, or at least that's what I was thinking, getting from the trailer, so I don't know how that's gonna work, but it seemed like it, at least. So, we'll see. I mean, they obviously don't like her too much. So, curious how it'll work, but this campaign is going very well so far. I was thinking it was gonna be really crap, honestly.
I had come for more than food.
I like it.
I had come for Ragnar.
Ragnar.
It takes a special kind of madness.
Who's there? What's going on out there?
Face me.
Ha. Come on in, then.
This was what I had come for.
Whoa.
Warborn.
What? I blocked that. No. It's just gonna be the same thing over and over again, isn't it? Oh shoot. Oh, he's taking me far.
We are
warborn! I wanna take him over to this wall. Okay, or not. Ragnar is not too hard.
Just a whelp. You'll die like the others.
Oh.
Self-righteous pop.
I have more health than you, dude. Oh shoot, that was unexpected. Why can't I hit him into the wall?
Oh, like hell!
You bitch. Oh well, yep, I was right. Horses already. That was fast. That was good.
I wasn't
that's
gonna let
longer.
Ragnar get away.
So I have to steer the horse. Am I steering the horse? No? Oh, I am. Are these bad guys? Oh, shoot. Didn't notice I was a bad guy. This is weird. It's pretty sweet, though. I'll be honest.
There's nowhere to run!
He's dead. Oh, I don't like the steering mechanic in this. Oh, I just killed a horse. So how long is it gonna take me to get to Ragnar? Whoa! Oh no!
Won't you die?
This is dodge and weave pretty much. I don't know. I'm not supposed to catch him. That was pretty cool. I do like how we're like getting chased by a bunch of them. Alright, dodge and weave. Whoa. Oh no, we're both on fire now. You'll roast me? No, I'm getting pushed out of the way. Damn it, I'm about to die. This is complicated, actually. I'm gonna be honest. Not hitting anything.
I will hunt you down.
Let me get close to you. Whew.
What you've done is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Hey, child! Might as well ask me to pick up. Farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
Ooh.
You're in charge now? Join us.
We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
So I see how this is working out. It's pretty sweet. It's like a, I mean, they're keeping it off of the other one. Like, I was worried that it was going to be very, it would have a lot of repetition, but it doesn't, so that's good. Recover a large amount of health. Ooh. Now that I'm thinking about it, I just wanted to show you guys the map. They have, like, a little mini-map thing. It's actually pretty sweet. Obviously, there's Chapter 1, the Knights. If I click on that, I could go through all my missions, and then there's the Vikings, which I could go through, and then Samurai is locked, but that's the Samurai section, so that's what I just wanted to show you guys how it looks. So see, we took that over so it changes, and now we're going to be doing this one. So hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and thanks for watching. If you want to see other games, and there are a lot coming out this year, just let me know, comment down below, and I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, so don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.